Everybody, welcome back to a new video. Today in this video we are going to play Minecraft, but I downloaded a mod that makes it Lucky Block, so no cheats on. Let's create it. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play the game until I win. And I'll probably just separate it into parts. Oh! Lucky block is right there. I took some damage, and I'm taking damage. Okay, so I'm gonna go to settings. Touch. Sensitivity go up. Kind of slip control. Oh, that's too high sensitivity. Sensitivity. 43. Yeah, that's good. Alright. Are they chasing me? Oh my gosh! Run! Run, run, run! That was not... Ooh, another lucky block. Now. I don't want that to happen again. But I'm getting hungry. Try cow. Come back in. There we go. Okay. Oh, get that lucky block. What if it gives me a bunch of cooked meat? It'd be beautiful. Give me a bunch of pumpkin heads. Okay. Oh, it's interesting. Take it. Okay, kill sheep to get wool for beds. Got some food. Really should have started off with getting some wood. That would have been nice. Alright. Get off here. Oh, it's a bunch of stuff. Can they? Yeah, the wood stones can't hit me. Come on! No! Oh. Poor slimes. Wood. I don't know what to say. I'm just playing Minecraft. Oh, oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to eat raw meat. You know what? I'm a baby. So, I'm gonna change something. I'm gonna go to settings. Difficulty easy, peaceful. You can't starve when you're in peaceful mode. Oh, there's a baby bunny. Bunny. But yeah, I changed this to peaceful mode. And now, if I get a lucky block that spawns something that attacks me, it just won't spawn. Seriously? More pumpkins? Oof. Okay. Over here, let's get this one. Sponges? I don't want sponges. Give me something good. More sponges? Why? Why are you doing this to me? I just want a good lucky block. Okay. Looked like there was two in one. So, and then I guess both of them had someone that would attack me. Rotten fish. No, I didn't think you'd eat it. Got a bunch of rotten fish. So everything that I have gotten so far is pretty bad. Enchanted iron armor. And that's scary. Okay, time to find some more lucky blocks. See a sheep. Sheep, 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 sheep. A creeper here. I wonder what it exploded. So yummy. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Lucky block, lucky block, lucky block. Get that lucky block. Nothing. Lucky block, lucky block. Okay. Get that lucky block. I got a block of diamond and a block of emerald. Today is my lucky day. Oh my goodness. Beautiful. If I did one of those rules, it's like, something happens, but all I have to do is just find a diamond. Or get a diamond. I would have easily won one of those videos. Nothing. Or a mob. That was loud. Ooh, village, 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 village. And that's a blacksmith. Lucky block right there. Lucky block, lucky block. Lucky block. More. Same thing. Okay, switched out the better ones. Have better enchantments. Okay. Hey guys. Let me just get this working book. Can you get sticks from us? How are you gonna get down there? Okay. Just go. Really weird. I regret going down here. Last game was it. Hey, buddy. My bad. Okay. There's music. I guess I'm leaving the door open. Oh, wow. Looks like the village is up there. Lucky block. Ooh. Lucky block. What is that? A stick! I got a stick. Can you use it? What you got? Well, that's got a lot. Okay. Let's take this out. Get the shovel. Okay. Got the essentials. Wait, don't they go all the inside if they hear a bell? Iron bling. Oh, lucky block. Oh, there's so many lucky blocks. There's a sheep. Thank you. if I have a saddle, I can ride a pig. More mushrooms. It's a pretty nice village. It's decently big. Oh, I forgot to take a bed. Time to venture out. You truly don't know the feeling of not knowing what to say until you actually start making YouTube videos. Because that's... Leather. And I got hay. All my horses be out like, hey, where? I say hey, horses go where? What is that? Ooh, it's a saddle, I can ride a pig. And horse armor. What do you have? Sadness. Can I just run off? Make sticks. I was just about to say, I'm running out of space. Pumpkins. Yeah, let's just throw out all the stuff that I don't need. So, two saddles, that, that. I don't need hay. I don't need that. Okay. Looks like I'm good. Whoa! Two lucky blocks stacked on top of each other? Oh no, it was just the end. Oh, it's a shulker. Hey, buddy. I wonder why he's not launching anything out at me. I love the shulker noises. Course route? Don't these teleport you? Thank you. can do this because I can teleport. Okay, I think I'm about to end the episode. So I'm just gonna save right now. Oh, there's emerald. And that's deep. Okay, so I'm just gonna say this now. Like, subscribe, turn on that notification bell so you can be notified whenever I post a new video. So, I'm gonna try to get some emeralds. I think I just doomed myself. Nope, I'm good. Okay. I'm just trying to get to those emeralds. Okay. What if I fall and then eat chorus fruit? That didn't work. Well, I got the feather fawn shoes. Got blocks. Alright, I was supposed to end the video. But now I've made it a quest to get these emeralds. I'm happy now. Alright. Thanks for watching.